Hey guys, Nate here, and I'm here to show you how to create a contact in Salesforce. Now the contacts are just the individuals that are in your accounts in Salesforce. And as mentioned in the previous video, the accounts are simply the organizations that you are selling to. So to create a contact in Salesforce, you're going to need to navigate over to the Accounts tab by selecting this plus symbol and then selecting Accounts. Now from here, to create a new contact, select on the account you wish to create a contact for. So for this example, we used Test Account 1. And then from here, scroll down and you'll see the contacts right here. On this page, select New Contact. So since the contacts are the individuals in these companies that you're actually selling to and marketing to, it's beneficial to enter in all the information that you can. So for this example, we'll just enter in the first and last name just to make it easy. And then once you entered in all of the necessary information, go ahead and hit Save. So once you hit save and you're on this page, you can see the name of the contact right here and the account or organization in which this contact is under, and then all of the other information that you entered in. To see the list of all the contacts, go ahead and select the account name and scroll down and you'll see all the contacts that you added to this particular account. Feel free to add as many contacts to this account as you wish, and then you're all set to go. Well, thank you for watching this video. If you found this video helpful and would like to watch more educational tutorials on Salesforce, please visit our EBizCharge YouTube channel or visit ebizcharge.com.